Hello, in front of me I've got JBL Charge 3. In this video I'll show you how to disconnect your speaker from Android smartphone. In the beginning on your Android smartphone, go to Bluetooth settings and now select JBL Charge 3. Now you can select disconnect or forget. Confirm and it's done. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.